Wednesday began on a sweet note for Sara Ali Khan and Sharmila Tagore as it was her grandmother's birthday. Every year, Sara pens a lovely wish for Sharmila Tagore and this time was no exception. The Atrangi Re actress took out time from promotions and spent time with her grandmother on her birthday. Sara shared the photos from her meeting with Sharmila Tagore on social media and penned a heart out in a note. Sara hoped to make her grandmother proud of her. Holding her Bari Amma close, Sara penned a lovely note for her. She wrote, "Happiest birthday, Bari Amma. I love you so much. Thank you for always being here for us and being a constant pillar of support. Inshallah, I hope that I can always make you proud." Sharmila flashed her million-dollar smile while striking a pose for the camera. Little Inaya stole the limelight from others with her cuteness. The adorable photo of Inaya with her cousin Ibrahim Ali Khan and mother Soha Ali Khan will definitely brighten up your day. Ibrahim, who is working as an assistant director on the sets of Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani, took some time off to celebrate his grandmother's birthday. We wonder what little Inaya is saying to her grandmother Sharmila. Kareena Kapoor dropped a comment on the post. "Oof, stunning family," Kareena commented. Although Bebo couldn't attend the birthday celebrations, she wished her mother-in-law by sharing a post on her Instagram story.